Hey guys, it's me, Annie. I am back with some content, as I know it's been a while, but I'm back. Things have been a little bit busy, and I just got my FabFitFun add-on box. And for those of you who don't know what the FabFitFun add-on process is, it basically is separate from the FabFitFun box, but you do need to be an annual member to have access to this. They basically give you 70% off on all the add-ons. So whatever the last season box was, they have like extra special, like skincare, beauty, like just self-care, self-love products. And so I just got this, my winter box add-on. So these are separate from the winter box, but I'm super, super duper excited. Let's get started. I always have a very difficult time opening these. Okay. Oh, I had it upside down. Ooh. Okay. So, in this box, I got a lot of goodies I'm very excited for. The first one. This leather black horse fake backpack. This was originally like, I don't even remember. I think it was like over $100. I got this for like 11. Guys, this is so cute. And I love this because it's sometimes prices can get kind of uncomfortable just on one shoulder. So I've been really into the backpack trend, and this is just really cute. It can go with everything. So I'm really excited for this one. Okay, next. Oh. One of my intentions for 2020 is to wear suntan lotion every day, even when I'm going to work and even though I'm in the classroom for the majority of the day. SPF is so incredibly important. So I'm very excited. This is the Bare Republic SPF 30. It's one of Susan Yara's top favorite sunscreens to go under your makeup or just wear alone. So I'm definitely excited to get into this one, and I told myself if I bought it, I had to keep myself accountable for wearing sunscreen every single day, and I have been wearing sunscreen every single day. So, and suntan lotion is the number one way that you can really prevent anti-aging sunspots and all of that. Okay, this one, I'm a little bit hesitant about this one. I've always just used a brow pencil. I don't really do anything that exciting with my eyebrows. But this is like a gel, a tinted brown gel in the color taupe. And it looks nice. I don't know if this is gonna be too light for my eyebrows, so stay tuned. This might be going to Leah Lobby, but it looks really cool, and I just wanted to try something different that wasn't an eyebrow pencil. Okay, next. Oh my goodness, I'm so excited. This water bottle, first of all, how cute. There's an elephant on it. And it says, Love Ella. And this water bottle was honestly only $8. But the real reason I bought this water bottle, or the main reason I bought this water bottle, is because all proceeds are going to like elephant foundations. And so that was the real reason I wanted to buy this. But on top of that, I am always trying to buy more reusable water bottles. I go through I use a different reusable water bottle every week. I don't believe in water bottles. I really never use them unless like I forgot my water bottle, but that's like so rare. Like I'm always trying to drink water, which is another one of my intentions. So I'm excited about this one and just adding it to my collection. Okay, this one I'm really excited about. It's basically just, oh gosh, I don't know if you can see it. It's basically just laundry detergent, but it's really good for people who have athletic wear, which is definitely me. I work out 5 to 7 times, 5 to 7 days a week. I work out at a hot yoga studio. It's 110 degrees, 55% humidity, and we are working out. We're not just doing yoga poses. I mean, that's very difficult too, but we're running around. We have weights. It's an intense workout class. And my clothes are so soaked afterwards, I have to literally hang them up and dry before I can even put them in the laundry basket. And as much as I love my laundry detergent, I think it's good for all my clothes, you know, that I'm just wearing, like my PJs and whatever. But I'm excited to use this and see if it will really clean and de-stinkify, funkify my athletic wear. Okay, next I have... Oh, this is perfect. I really was running out of my travel size face wash just because when I do travel, I don't always check in a bag, so I can't bring my, you know, my normal size face wash. So I'm excited to use this. It's an active face wash. I'm excited to use it. It's EIR and it's a foaming, and I love ones that like glow like that. It's an exfoliating face wash made with ash. It plays an active part in bringing your best facial features to the surface. You have to remember to shave well before you use. Air is a mythical goddess of health and healing who believed in utilizing nature's gift to help sustain wellness between the body, soul, and spirit. So this is basically right up my alley, my yoga alley. I'm very excited to use this. Very much looks legit though. Very earthy, very natural wellness. Excited to travel with that. Okay, and next, this is my Tarte mascara. Holy smokes. This is no joke. You guys, I've never had a mascara. Like, whoa, this is intense. First of all, I love Tarte. I love my mascara I'm using right now, but I am running a teeny bit low. So I just thought, what better time to get some new mascara? Oh my gosh. Anyways, this is like so intense. This is the cap it comes in. Holy smokes. Okay, yep, that's gonna be a good mascara. I'm so excited. This looks so good. I'm really excited. It says lights, camera, flashes. That's cute, that's funny. This is by Tarte. And I also love FabFitFun because they always give me cruelty-free products, which I'm all about. Okay, next. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. Okay, if anyone knows me, they know I love skincare and Kate Somerville. And I've literally been wanting this for so long, but it's kind of on the pricier side. But it makes sense. It's a vitamin C and a retinol. And usually this goes, usually a vitamin C is $100 alone, but this is a vitamin C and a really high quality retinol. And this product that's normally $100, it was only $49. So when they say things are 50 to 70% off, they are like not exaggerating. Like, it was such a good deal. So I couldn't pass it up because I was like, I've been wanting to try this product for so long. And this was by far my biggest purchase. Everything else didn't come close to this price. I'm so excited, you guys. Let's see this bad boy. I love Kate Somerville. Oh my gosh. And this is like a pretty decent size. So you only use this step PM only, so right before bed. And you use once a day, apply a thin layer evenly to face and neck. And it reduces the frequency. Oh, you reduce the frequency of use if sensitivity occurs. Make sure, again, if you're using a retinol and a vitamin C, you have to use an SPF. You just have to, or else it makes your skin even more sensitive to the sun. And basically the sun will deactivate any of the ingredients. So, super important. I am so excited for this. I can't wait. Okay. And last, but certainly not least, is this was also probably one of the best deals. This was probably the biggest steal. Was my Ish Eye Galore bundle. So let's see. I got eyeshadows. I got a winged eyeliner. Ooh. And another eyeshadow set. So I'll open those real quick for you guys. Okay. They're super mini too, which is nice because you can travel with them. Okay, let's see. Oh, so this is the natural matte eye. So this one has hazelnut, rose pink, and vanilla. Okay, this was such a good deal. This was also over $100. I think I got this for like $14. This one is smoky mauve eyes. Mauve. Matte black, plump, and soft pink. So this might be better for like a night out. This is burgundy eyes. Crimson, rust, and dusty rose. So maybe you're going out to brunch with the girls. And then this is bronze shimmer eyes, so Merlot, Mocha, and Mink. Cool. Very excited to use all of these, my eyeliner. I'm just excited for all these products in general. FabFitFun always knows how to really treat yourself, make a girl or guy feel super special, and really celebrates self-care and self-love, and that is what I love about them. So I've been a FabFitFun member with them for now for 2 years. I'm going on 3, and I don't see myself stopping for as long as they continue just really taking care of their customers and giving out these really great products. I think we could all slow down this year and really learn how to take care of ourselves. That's what I'm going to be focusing a lot this year. So yeah, that is my FabFitFun winter edit box add-ons. This is only available for VIP members. So if you're a FabFitFun member and you are not an annual member, I highly recommend it because this is just one of the many perks that you guys get. So thanks guys for tuning in, and I'll talk to you soon. Bye.